So this is Madrid, and this is the Calle Menéndez Pelayo. And if you go down there, come to the Metro Menéndez Pelayo, which is my local underground station, at least for this week. And here's the Retiro Park, and which is the biggest park in Madrid. And this is the gate of the baby Jesus, El Niño Jesús. And so I'm now going to this park now and see what is to be seen here. I really love these trees. Don't know what they're called, but it's so Mediterranean. Now isn't that a completely brilliant idea? There's things in the park being used by, shall we say, people who are no longer children to exercise as though it were a bicycle. And as can be seen, all but this lady here on the phone appear to be older than I am. Or maybe that lady down there isn't either. But I think that's fantastic. I'd like to take this opportunity to say what a fantastically clean place Madrid is. Particularly, as to me it seemed, when I was here in the mid-80s, it seemed pretty dirty. And it is so clean, and I'm told the part of the reason for this is that because the city authorities made a big effort to make things clean and show people what it's like, so yeah, well, you like it to be clean, so keep it clean. Isn't it wonderful? This is the Rose Garden. And it's been here since 1915. It's based on the one which is in the Bois de Boulogne in Paris. And it looks a bit like a maze, in a way. And believe it or not, today's the 20th of November. You see, I'm walking with a t-shirt on. We can't see, but I'll take my word for it. But this used to be the ice skating rink. We put an ice skating ring here around 1870. I had to get rid of it because the ice was never thick enough. Comes perhaps as no surprise. It does seem to be a bit on the top of a hill here. I think I've walked up here. Being in the city, you can't really tell so much. But I do get that impression. Isn't that wonderful? Fountain. Yolón de ingres. Librido de fe. Don't know anything about flowers, so I can't really talk about them. So I bet it's refreshing to know there's one subject I don't know anything about. Isn't it beautiful? I shouldn't be surprised this is the best season to come here. Now this rose garden was completely destroyed during the Civil War. It was rebuilt shortly after it. I think it was sort of reopened officially on 1956 or something, but I think or something like that, could be wrong. It's really big, and there's a patio. It's so many different colours. Now here we have what appears to be an artificial island with a moat built around it. I don't know if moat's the right word, a bit of ornamental water. And a bridge.